Fight of the Century is happening tonight. And no, not this one. It is clearly iShow's Speed versus the British guy. Yeah, whatever his name is. I hear he's a billionaire. He's got some sort of drink company. It's not as good as Gatorade, but it's, you know, it's all right. I hear he likes to hug people instead of actually box. And then he tries to get that hugging event overturned. But anyway, iShow's Speed versus KSI's. It's not even a boxing match. It's a charity event where they will spar against each other. There's not going to be any ring girls, and this is from Slips. There's not going to be any ring girls. There's not going to be, you know, it's not a boxing match. It is a charity sparring match, and it's still going to beat this actual boxing match. And guess what? This is free. It's completely free. It's actually going to be on iShow's Speed stream. I'm going to be live watching this. Because it's iShow's Speed and the British guy, but iShow's Speed. I just wait till iShow's Speed comes out with his own drink. It's going to destroy whatever, you know, this guy's got. Anyway, who do you think is going to win this charity sparring match? It doesn't even freaking matter. It's a charity sparring match. And guess what? 2 years ago, iShow's Speed was reacting to KSI reacting to him, and it blew his mind. Well, now 2 years later, he's fighting the guy in a charity boxing match. And it's beating Jake Paul's boxing match, his actual boxing match. What do you guys think about the situation? Who do you think is going to win? It doesn't matter. It's fun. We're going to be watching it live.